His name was Jim. I took all my old clothes with him. inside my head starts me up and stops me and puts me into bed. He opens up my mouth when it's time for me to talk. He fires up my legs when he wants me to walk. Keeps my eyes open for most of the day. Adds to my memories the things that people say. When he makes decisions, I don't have to wait. But sometimes it seems that he's got too much on his plate. Like this morning when I woke up and he dressed me in this shirt that looks a little ragged where he dragged me through the dirt. I'm moving through this life and I'm thinking about the next, and hoping when I get there I'll be better dressed. Keeps my eyes open for most of the day. Adds to my memories the things that people say. When he makes decisions, I don't have to wait. Inside my head. TV, but what it's due to is fine. space to move and breathe is all that I would ever need. I wanna live beneath the dirt, where I'd be free from push and shove, like all those swarming up above. Beneath their heels I'll spend my time. And sometimes I will think of you. And if you ever think of me, kneel down and kiss the earth and show me what this thought is worth. can dangle my stash. Zipping through the forest with a crinoline flea. I throw them spindles, the mutant I seize. I capture the dread beast who falls to his knees and cries to his cohorts to sleep in the trees. Just say, please don't do that. Control for smilers can't be bought. The solar garlic starts to rot. Was it for this my life I sought? Maybe so, maybe not. Maybe so, maybe not. Maybe so, maybe not. Maybe so, maybe not. Starts to run.
Okay, we're going to initiate a little contest here before we finish up the first set. This contest, the winner of this contest is going to win, let's see, tickets and backstage passes for 4 to any show of their choice in the next year. And they can come back and hang out. And it's a very simple contest. Other than Driver, which was the third song that we played, which is a new song, all you have to do is go to the Greenpeace table, write down your name, address, phone number, and what every song we've played so far has in common. That's it. That's the contest. What every song that we played so far in this set has in common. If you can figure that out and write it down and give it to the Greenpeace table, you will win 4 tickets to backstage passes to any show of your choice in the next year, including New Year's. You also have to be the first person to hand in the answer, by the way. The first person to give it that answer.
Other than Driver. Other than Driver.
Thank you very much, it's very nice. Thank you very much. Very nice of you, by the way. It was very nice of you. You guys are too nice. Okay, I'm now going to add to the contest. The contest goes on. We're going to finish off the set here, then we're going to come back to the second set. We're going to play lots more music. We've got a long night ahead. But we're going to add. Thank you. Okay. We're gonna add to this contest now. We're gonna play 2 more songs. The next 2 songs that we play are also involved in this contest. They all have something in common. All you have to do is figure out what that thing is and be the first person to hand it to Greenpeace Henry on a piece of paper with your name, phone number, address, and the answer to the question to win those 4 tickets and backstage passes. Now, 3 of those people will come back and hang out with the backstage pass, but the actual winner gets a date with Fishman. Yes? That's right.
Male or female? Male or female? We're not prejudiced up here.
Male or female, a date with John. So here we go. There's 2 more songs. nothing comes down, then I'm forced to swim up. On the way upwards, the colors come back, but all on the bottom is blue, gray, and black. The darkness is cold, and perception goes wrong. To go on incredibly long. So I ask you, we'll be right back.
bottom, from the top, from the 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 bottom, from the top.
Square with your body, okay? Yes, it all. Arizona sax until I got caught.
Where's that? It's
yeah. Yeah, but my friend Rich pulled off the B&K's up front.
Cool.
Hey, I think Milton Pepper did
that. Oh, that's on show. Is it cool?
Yeah, I like it. If you don't have a copy, I'll give you one. We have a good copy.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind hearing
it. I think my favorite part was Patti Smith reading an Allen Ginsberg poem that he wrote after his teacher died with Philip Glass playing piano.
Thank you. what you got your boo. Mama said, got your boo. Mama said, sing what you got your boo. Got your boo to keep on drinking too.
I'm always losing time, cause they're stepping on my rhythm and they're stealing all my lines. Stealing all my lines, and I keep waiting for a time when I can finally say, this is all been wonderful, but now I'm on my way. When I think it's time to leave it all behind, try to find a way to, there's nothing I can say that it stops. Thank you.
of squares, alone above the square. Whoa. Sing softly above the trees where Billy breathes. We float upon the air. Whoa. Thank you.
Time to get back on the train. Thank you.
with the insane along the ground. But I don't doubt too much, performs my best, my distractions in my way. And today that thing malfunctioned. Forest fire burnt a hole in me, I perspire. So there ain't gonna be no wedding, no love affair, no art to which none compares.
Special request to Greenpeace Mike and Greenpeace Steph at the water wheel table. Would you please welcome the one and only Vagina Fishman? best truly come see me. And hear all the revolutionaries come free me. Cause if it all ends up running to seize me, I'll make it all here. Black corners come seize me. And if your blue back got troubles with your ear, and you can't see to come back and make it all clear. When I had tails and toenails and liquid all meet me. When mustard pies and carrot eyes and flounders come greet me.
I didn't know
that I was that far gone. I didn't know that I was that far gone. I didn't know that I was that far gone. I didn't know that I was that far gone. I didn't know that I was that far gone. I didn't know that I was that far gone. I didn't know that I was that far gone. I didn't know that I was that far gone.
Pardon me, Doug.
Is this a picture of Otis Redding?
Yes, yes.
Taken just before he died.
Well, you can give me his heart.
Give me his heart. dark. Dark in the daytime. People sleep. Sleep in the daytime. If they want to. If they want to. I'm checking them out. I'm checking them out. I've got it figured out. I'm the one that got it figured out. There's some good points. Some bad points. But it all works out. Just a little freaked out. Find your city. Find yourself a city to live in. I will find a city. Find myself a city to live in. A lot of rich people in Birmingham. A lot of ghosts and a lot of houses. Look over there, Dry Ice Factory. Good place to get some thinking done. I'm checking them out. I'm checking them out. I've got it figured out. I'm the one that's got it figured out. There's some good points, a whole lot of bad points. Find a city, find yourself a city to live in. Find a city, find yourself a city. Find a city.
Maybe name later. Do the job for me because I got the hacks tonight. Also have Montgomery Cliff for the first set. Kane Pro here. And what do we have to say? There's no I in
team.
All right, folks, got another long drive. Let's pack it up. Let's get out.